Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Texas Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
Good morning, y'all. Hello, Wildcats, and welcome back to WCN on this amazing Thursday, February 6th. My name is Kayla.
And I'm Dennis.
Kennedale High School is pleased to offer the SAT without essay at the Kennedale High School on Wednesday, March 4th to any 12th grade student who has not taken the SAT or wishes to improve their score for increased scholarship opportunities. Additionally, 11th grade students who wish to participate may do so as testing spots are available.
There is no charge for students to participate in the SAT school day opportunity. If you are interested in participating, you must completely fill out the SAT school day sign-up form. Please note, you must be logged into your student KISD Google account for access. The form must be submitted by February 10th, which is next Monday.
The spring blood drive will be next Wednesday, February 12th in the PE gym. All students who are at least 16 years old and weigh at least 110 pounds are eligible to donate. Please come to the Health Science Center to sign up or if you have any questions to be answered. Seniors, this is your last chance to earn your red cord for graduation. See Mr. Burke for more information.
Students interested in enrolling in the Health Science Practicum should pick up a candidate packet from Mr. Burke in the Health Science Center between classes, before school or after school. The deadline to pick up a packet is February 14th, which is next Friday.
Who is the most likely to be the next president? The person that makes you laugh in class? Let us know. Ms. Hyde sent a form to your email so you can nominate class favorites or superlatives. Nominations will close on Friday and voting will take place next week. Check your email for the link.
National Spanish Honor Society will begin their campaign for the Pulsera Project the week of February 5th through February 18th. Each Pulsera is worth $5 and all contributions will go towards families in Central America. I got my Pulsera on right now, so make sure you go buy one.
Yeah, it's for a great cause. The KHS Headliners will be presenting the musical Chicago in the Kennedale High School PAC starting this Friday, February 7th and 8th at 7:30 p.m. and February 9th at 2:30 p.m. Tickets will be $10 for adults and $15
The tickets will be $10 for students and $15 for adults. So make sure you go out and support and all that jazz.
Yes.
Speaking of musicals, James and Arthur Intermediate will be presenting The Little Mermaid February 20th and 21st at 7 p.m. in the Kennedale PAC. Tickets are $10 for adults and $5 for students. Hope to see you there and become a part of their world.
Hey Wildcats, Valentine's Day is coming up and the theater department is selling bunk cakes. Personal size cakes are $5 and 12 small cakes are $20. If you do buy some, they will be delivered on Valentine's Day during your fifth period class.
The Kennedale Rotary Club will host the annual four-way speech contest next Tuesday, February 11th at 11:30 a.m. in the KHS Media Center. Check your email for more information.
Now for sports. Congrats to the Kennedale Archery team for their third place team finish in the Brock tournament, winning their first team trophy in archery competitions, leading the way for Kennedale with a new men's record 286 for a third place individual finish, complete with the scholarship money and trophy.
All right, also congrats to the Kennedale Archery team for winning the 8th place seat in the state of Texas from the state qualifier tournaments held during January. The state tournament is an all classes combined with private school scholarship tournament with $30,000 up for grabs to the top 5 male and female archers in Texas. We look forward to seeing where the Wildcats finish at state March 26th and 27th.
Good luck to all the KHS Bass team members who will be competing on Lake Texicoma February 15th in the Texas High School Bass Association West Division.
The baseball team is looking for a few good helpers. We are currently training scorekeepers for the 2020 season. Come and be a part of something unique. We will train you, feed you, and maybe even entertain you.
The first meeting is this Friday at 7 a.m. in room 310, Coach Earl's room, and continues through the 11th of February. We'll begin the training process and have you ready to go for the first scrimmage. As a bonus, Coach Kidd will be entertaining at the meetings. He will be wrapping his own award-winning flow.
Tomorrow, our varsity soccer teams have home games against Dunbar. The boys play at 6 p.m. and the girls play at 7:30 p.m. Come watch them play and take a dub against Dunbar.
Tomorrow, both of our varsity basketball teams will take on Benbrook. It is an away game and they will be playing at Benbrook. The varsity girls play at 6:30 and the varsity boys play at 8 p.m.
Signing off, my name is Dennis.
And I'm Kayla.
And we'll see you guys next time.